cotton blade. The cotton blade. Some people call it wood. Some the chopper. Others call it the whopper. But in my opinion, Buster say, Rough Rider, Rough Rider. Laurel Aiken from Brixton had fire in his wire. Mighty Sparrow call it Ben Woodpick. But I, King Horror, the creator of Frankenstein and Dracula, call it the Cotton Blade. So now is the hour. Is it sweet or sour? You can even say it's black power. But King Horror says cotton blade. The cotton blade would clean up your backyard. Because it's long and hard. It's rough and tough and it's good enough. The cotton blade. The cotton blade. Would clean up your backyard because it's long and hard, it's rough and tough and it's good enough. The cotton blade, the cotton blade.